Some of the highlights, and there were many, in the opening 45 minutes in the company of Brian Hamilton. Both teams having lost their opening game, remember, in this group. So both teams had to get something out of this game. And here's the opening goal. It was scored by Diallo for Guinea.
Well, it's a brilliant cross, and he really deserved it because Botswana defended horribly before that. He felt that got away with it, but he worked so hard to get the cross. And Diallo, you know, a player from the middle of the park, Brian Robson type of player, who gets in there is brilliant. But that's just lazy pass from Balde. And the keeper, when now we see it from that angle, the referee actually was hesitant about giving it. Linesman give it. And
Dipsy Siluane took the penalty kick. That was the first take of the penalty kick. And the referee was quite happy, but then the assistant on this near side, who had initially given the penalty in the first place, ruled that the goalkeeper had transgressed the rules. So it was take two for Siluane. And this time, the penalty hit to the other side of the goalkeeper to make it one apiece. Moment of history as well, Botswana's first ever goal in a Africa Cup of Nations finals.
Little shimmy. First one was a poor penalty kick. This one was excellent, very calm.
However, it wasn't too long. Just a matter of 3 or 4 minutes before Guinea were in front again. Again, good work from Camara. And the finish from Diallo.
Marking's awful. Diallo, 10 out of 10 for getting in there. But he was standing, waiting on it. Nobody picked him up. What, 3-4 yards of space, 7-8 yards out. You can't have that. Dreadful defending. Didn't stop the cross, didn't mark the players in the box, got what they deserve.
Third goal, quickly taken free kick. Abdul Razagai Camara with a fierce shot at the near post.
He did catch it, didn't he? Beautifully. Keeper, well, that was the sending off. We've just missed the challenge.
Red card for Motsepe after a dreadful challenge on Pascal Fanduno.
Referee was good there, you know, because he was well placed, but he was very quick with the decision, very quick out with the red card, and he got it all right.
And then this was a terrific free kick from Ibrahima Traore. Look how he whacks this one. Off the post and in. And Guinea in a very commanding position. So the Guinea supporters, very happy indeed with their side's performance. Well, we all see all sorts of costumes at this Africa Cup of Nations, don't we? That's absolutely fantastic.
Came off the centre-back, but it absolutely flew into the goal. The deflection just simply gave the keeper no chance at all. You're asking for that fifth goal. And there it is. It's a rocket.
Another goal for Yatara at the other end to celebrate, but the deflection here. Off the defender, goalkeeper can do nothing about it.
He could get his name taken here. It'll be interesting to see. With the pitch, the supporters being so far away, but he's finished it well. I thought he was going to square it for the centre forward. Ishmael Bungara, he didn't. Terrific strike, perfectly placed. Side netting, that's the place to put it. Lovely pass, wasn't it? Soft pass. Good movement along the line, and he definitely enjoyed that.